Karan Johar in an interview revealed that he had considered Aishwarya Rai Bachchan for Rani Mukherjee's role in Kuch Kuch Hota Hai. I had gone to her, Aishwarya, for Rani's role. There was a series of girls I had gone to. Rani, ironically, in that film was Aditya Chopra's suggestion. And the only girl who had called me back to say that she can't do the film was Aishwarya, barring Tina, who had met me and said, "I can't do it," said Karan. I thought it was really gracious of her to have called. I told her, "I want to thank you. The fact that you are not doing it does not make me as sad as the fact that you have called me has made me happy." And then Adi Chopra called me the next day saying, "Have you seen the promo of Raja Ki Aayegi Barat and have you seen this girl?" And then I went and signed Rani Mukherjee, he added.